Welcome everybody, and if you're not new to my channel, you probably recognize what I'm sketching already, because I have sketched this in a previous video in one of my Inktober videos. If you are new to my channel, go check out my Inktober videos. There's some great drawings in there as well, but I will be taking this one a little bit further and actually painting over it. So I wanted to show the whole process from sketch to ink to painting over it, and just to see the whole beginning to end. I was really excited to try this because I've never tried something quite to this caliber on the Procreate before, but it's something I am new to in general, not just in Procreate. So learning a lot of new things and hoping to get a lot of feedback from you guys. But I'll let you guys enjoy the rest of the video, and yeah, do let me know what you think. Hi everybody, thank you so much for watching this far. Hope you enjoyed what you saw. This was something a little bit new for me. Tried to push myself a little bit past my comfort zone. Learning a little bit about how to paint in Procreate was a lot of fun. Looking forward to a lot of great feedback from you guys. So if you saw something there that I could have been doing better, something that might save me time, anything like that, put it in the comments. I will take it all constructively. And thanks again for watching. If you liked what you've seen, like this video and subscribe. Thank you very much.